Jesus is the light of the world, and he calls us to be the light of the world. So we need to go and tell the good news. For us, we celebrate Christmas every day. That's the intent for us. For us as Christians, we should be celebrating Christmas and Easter, the coming of our Savior, every day, knowing that he's coming again. I want to invite you to come and join us on Sundays. Next Sunday, we're starting back into the book of Revelation. We'll be doing that all the way to Easter, doing the book of Revelation, studying that together. I want to invite you to join us. We'll have one service at 10 a.m. every Sunday. And our groups will start back in the new year, so no groups next week.